get in the field and play in front of the fans.
What's that pretty much your game? I mean, hitting the boards and hustle, a lot of hustle plays, that sort of thing?
Yeah, I mean, my main thing is just playing hard and doing whatever Coach Warren tells me. If I'm open, you know, knock down the shot. You know, as soon as the shot goes up, go for the rebound. You know, anything Coach Martin and the team needs, that's what I'm trying to do.
What's it take to be a good offensive rebounder?
Really just hustling and hard work. You don't really have to be the biggest or the fastest guy. Really just, you know, got to have a lot of heart.
They said, a couple of the coaches said that you had been their most consistent perimeter shooter through practice. Looks like you kind of showed that tonight, too.
Yeah, I think so. It's really just me getting in the gym, getting up a lot of shots, and really just staying consistent, you know, with going in the gym and shooting.
What did you think of your performance?
I just had fun. You know, that was my main thing. I really just enjoyed playing with my teammates. I felt like I distributed the ball well to them, and, you know, at the end of the day, we got the win. I was really just happy.
It had been a long wait for you to kind of get on the floor. What was that like?
Really just, you know, being calm, and, you know, the coaching staff told me everything was going to work out, and I feel like at the end of the day, the red shirt was a great thing for me, and I feel like it showed that tonight.
Why did you talk at the beginning of the game, battling butterflies or anything like that?
Nah, not really. I talked to my father before the game, and he just told me, you know, have fun. It's just basketball. So I really just took that into consideration and just, you know, have fun with my teammates.
Why do you think you benefited from that redshirt year? I mean, how did you get better as a player?
Really, just working on my ball handling, my outside shooting, and just learning the offense and, you know, everything Coach Martin told me to do. I just felt like I learned that last year.
There isn't a lot of redshirt in college basketball. What was your initial reaction when you found out that's what the plan was for you?
I was a little upset because I felt like I was producing pretty well in practice, but you know, Coach Martin sat me down and told me it was more me being a student of the game. It didn't really have anything to do with my playing ability, so I really just had to you know, learn the system, because it was only my second year, third year playing organized basketball, and then, you know, coming into a high major D1, you know, everything is fast paced, and I felt like I just had to learn that.
You're probably going to be guarding big four men. Talk about that and how you'll handle that.
I don't feel like it would be that big of a problem. My guards are Nell, Yimmy, and Kenny Hall in practice. So, I mean,
what's the key to that?
Really just, you know, working hard, digging deep. I just feel like I play hard, and, I mean, I feel like I'm getting better at the end of the day, and I'm also helping them, too.
Did you just, you know, how excited were you tonight? I mean, you think it was a different level of excitement than maybe some of the other guys were feeling just because you've been waiting so long?
Yeah, I was really excited just to get out there, you know, in front of the fans and play with my teammates. And then, I mean, I really just had a lot of fun, you know, at the game. I just, you know, had a real big smile on my face. You know, we got the W and, you know, starting the season my first year. It was just a great thing.